बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। टुडे वी विल स्टडी फ्रॉम द बुक दुरूसुल लुगतिल अरबिया, पेज नंबर 60 ऑन पीडीएफ और 10 उसानी आशरा 12th लेसन। सो मिस सलोमा स्टार्ट रीडिंग इट।
ओके सर। अदर बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अदर 12th लेसन। कैफा हालुकी या बिन, हाउ आर यू ओ सिस्टर, डॉटर।
यस
अना बिखैरी वल्हम्दुलिल्लाह। आई एम फाइन थैंक यू, शुक्र अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह। मिन अयना अंता, सॉरी मिन अयना अंता, सॉरी मिन अयना अंत, वेयर आर यू फ्रॉम। अना मिन सूर्या, आई एम फ्रॉम
सूर्या,
आई एम सीरिया, आई एम फ्रॉम सीरिया। मस्मुकी, व्हाट इज योर नेम। मी आमनातु, My name is Amna. Aina Abuki, where is your father? Abi Hana fil Madinatil Munawwarati.
Huna.
Hova mu Huna. Abi Huna fil Madinati fil Munawwarati. My father in Madina. My father
in Madinatil Munawwara.
In Madinatul Madinatul Munawwara. Huwa mufatishu shun fil madrasati san. What is it?
Huwa mufatishun.
Mufatishun fil madrasati sanuviya.
Yes.
And he is
controller.
He is a controller.
Yes, controller. In the secondary school.
He is the controller in the secondary school. Wa aina ammika, and where is your mother? Hiya aidan hana. She is here.
She is also there.
She is also here. Hiya tabibati fi mustashfil viladati.
तबीबतुन फी मुस्तशफा मुस्तशफल विलादा।
यह तबीबतुन फी मुस्तशफल विलादा। She is doctor in the maternity home.
I don't know the mustashfal विलादा mean the where children are born. I don't know what is its name.
Yeah, maternity. We can say maternity home.
Okay, maternity home.
वमन हाजा हाजिहिल पतातुल लती माँ की।
Who is this young girl with you? Who is this young girl with you? Nojwan ladki.
Who is the young girl with you? Okay. Ahiya
ukhtaki.
She is my sister. Ukhtaki.
Is she your sister? Now Asiya start reading.
Okay, sir.
لا هي بنت أمي. No, she is daughter of. Okay.
Yes.
My uncle.
Yes, she is the daughter of my uncle.
Masmuha. What is her name?
Yes.
Masmuha Fatima. Her name is Fatima. Ismuha Fatima. Ahi Zamir Latu Ki? Ahi?
Ahiya Zamir Latu Ki?
Ahiya.
Is she? Ahiya? Is she?
Is she your colleague?
Okay, is she your colleague? Correct.
La ana fil mudarrisa fil madrasa al mutawassita. No, No, I am in school.
Okay. I am in secondary school.
Secondary school. وهي في المدرسة. الثانوية.
مدرسة الثانوية.
مدرسة الثانوية. And she is in
middle school.
Middle school.
لك أخت.
لك
يس.
لك أخت.
لك أخت. لك what means this?
Do you have
a sister? لا مالي أخت.
أخت.
No, I have no sister.
No, I don't have a sister.
No, I don't have a sister. Alaki Ahun. Do you have a brother? Naam. Yes, Li Ah Kabir.
I have an elder brother.
My big brother.
Elder brother.
Wahia Talibin Ba Jamia.
Bil Jamia.
And he is a student of University Ba Jamia.
He's a student of university.
So what is the meaning of Ba Jamia?
Bil Jamia of university.
Bil of university, okay. Woman has a tiflu lazi ma'aki. And who is
this child?
And who is this child with you? Huwa abnu akhi. He is my brother son.
Okay.
Masmuha.
Masmuhu.
What is his name? Masmuhu. Ismuhu Sadun. His name is. أمكي في البيت في البيت الآن.
أمكي.
Yes sir.
أمكي.
أمكي.
أمكي
في البيت الآن.
أمكي. Is Asia you are asking that? أمكي في البيت الآن. أمكي is your mother. أمكي is your mother.
Is your mother in home?
At the moment.
Is your mom in home at that moment?
At the moment.
At the moment. La zahabtu ila al mustashfa.
La zahabat ila al mustashfa.
La zahabat.
No, she went.
Ila al mustashfa.
To the hospital.
The hospital. Okay, no, she.
Is that the topic of La Zahabat? Zahabat ilal mustashfa.
Zahabat, she went. Zahabtu, I went. Zahabta, you went. Zahabti, you went for female. Zahaba, he went.
Okay sir.
So this is Zahaba, which means she went. No, she went to the hospital. Then we have Ikra, Waktub, read and write. So Miss Aluma, read the first 5 sentences.
Okay, sir. Kaifa haluka ya abi? How are you, oh father?
Oh my father.
Aluka ya abi? How are you, oh father?
Oh my father.
Oh my father, sorry sir. Kaifa halu ki ya ammi? How are you, my mother? How are you, oh my mother? Aina abnaka ya Zainab?
Ibnuki.
इब्नू की, सॉरी सर इधर ना ऊपर इसने जबर डाला हुआ, पता नहीं।
वो जबर नहीं है, वो हमजातुल वसल है, हम पढ़ चुके हैं। अगर इससे पहले कोई अल्फाबेट हो तो हम अलिफ को साइलेंट कर देते हैं, वरना अलिफ को पढ़ते हैं। आईना इब्नू की,
आईना इब्नू की या जैना, वेयर इज योर डॉटर
नो
ओ जैना,
नो
जस्ट गिव मी अ मोमेंट सर, आईना इब्नू की वेयर इज योर, नहीं बेटा 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 सर,
वेयर इज योर
वेट
सन,
इज योर वेट इज योर सन ओ जैनब, ज़हब इलल दीदी, ही वेंट टू द मस्जिद,
ओके
ज़हब इलल मस्जिद, ही वेंट टू द मस्जिद, आईना बिंतु की या आमिना, वेयर इज योर डॉटर आमना, ज़हब का ओ आमना ذهبت الى المدرسه
ذهبت
مدرستي
ليسكن انت
ذهب ذهب يا سر ذهب ذهب سوري what did you say ذهبت
ذهبت
ذهبت sorry ذهبت الى المدرسه she went to the school لمن تعاطى جمعتي this is the time of Juma.
Wrong. For whom is this beautiful watch?
Oh, oh sorry. Al Jama Jamilati. Sorry, Jumati. I have read. Sorry, sir. Jumati. Jamilati. For whom is this a beautiful watch? Ahiya Laka ya Fatima.
Lucky.
Ahiya Laki ya Fatima. Is this for is this for your?
Is this for you or Fatima?
Is this for you or Fatima? Naam yes, ya li yes. This is for me. This is mine.
Okay, ek minute aap log hold. Okay, now Miss Asia, start reading.
A haza kal mukayya ya Muhammad. Kal muk.
Your pen.
Kalmuki.
Your pen.
Kalmuka.
Kalmuka.
Ahaza. Is this your pen? Oh, Muhammad. Haza Kalmuka Anta.
La.
No. La. No.
Kalmuka.
Haza Kalmuka. This is your pen. जी सर
ओके व्हाई दे यूज अंता है
सर यस सर
लेट मी टेल यू इन उर्दू जैसे मैं एक जुमला आपको कहता हूँ आसिया कि ये आपका पेन है और एक और जुमला मैं आपसे कहता हूँ ये आप ही का पेन है इन दोनों में फर्क क्या है
फर्क ये सर मैं बताऊँ
जी
आप ही का पेन
यानी कि इस पेन को ना ना लुमा साहब हाथ लगा सकती है ना फायजा साहब हाथ लगा सकती है इसे वो सिर्फ आसिया का है तो वही चीज यानी कि इसमें ताकीद के लिए हम बस कहते हैं हाजा कलमु का अंता तो ये पक्का करने के लिए कि ये जो इसकी मलकियत है वो सिर्फ और सिर्फ आसिया की है ठीक है तो वही चीज यहाँ पे अच्छा एक सेकेंड
सर पेज नंबर क्या बताया आपने
पेज नंबर 62 62 दुरूस लुगत अरबिया ओके मिस आसिया कंटिन्यू
जी सर तिलक सियारतुल जमील अल्लती खरजत अल आन मिन अल मदरसा लिल मुदीर तिलक दैट इज योर कार
नो
योर कार इज ब्यूटीफुल
नो
Tilka.
That is.
No.
That is.
No, sorry, this is. I mean, it is.
No.
That or this?
No.
Sir, ये करीब और तिलका और जालिका ये दो बताए थे ना आपने
Yes.
तिलका
तिलका तिलका your
करीब के
No, no, no. Miss Faiza, can you translate it?
मैं मुझे समझ नहीं आने कि ये कहाँ पर है।
Page number 62 on PDF, Durusul Lughat Al Arabiya on the top of the page.
Second line.
Second line.
Sir, ये छठा sentence है या सातवां?
सातवां, seventh.
दिल का सयारा तो जमीना तो वो गाड़ी खूबसूरत है।
That beautiful car.
That sir.
Allati which kharajat that came out al-an. That came out now, at the moment, min al madrasa from the school is for the headmaster. That beautiful car that came out from the school at the moment is for the headmaster. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Yes, sir. So, sir, tilka mean that.
Yes, tilka mean that.
And it or is zalika mean this.
Zalika also mean that. But Zalika is for masculine word and Tilka is for feminine word.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Yes, Asiya.
Go ahead, Asiya.
Yes, sir. Anta Muhandis ya Sayyidi?
Anta Muhandisun ya Sayyidi.
Anta Muhandis ya Sayyidi. Anta.
Oh, Mr. Oh, sir.
Oh,
oh respected Mr.
So,
are you headmaster?
Sir, anta, I confuse here.
Yes, anta, are you? Anta mean are you?
Are you? Are you professor?
Are you engineer? Are you engineer?
Engineer, oh. Yes, yes, engineer.
Oh, respected sir.
Or respected sir. Okay, Saidi mean or respected sir. Ana mudarrisa.
La ana
I am professor.
La ana
no,
tabibun.
I am not professor.
La ana tabibun. No, I am doctor.
Oh, no, I am doctor. Anti tabiba ya Saidati. Are you lady doctor?
Respected madam.
La no, ana mudarrisa. No, I am a lady professor.
Yes, I am a professor. Okay. Then akra al kulli jumlatin min al jumlal atiya. Read the all sentences from the following sentences. Summa ikra uha maratun ukhra. Then read them second time. Ba'da taghayyur al munadi. After changing the munadi, munadi means the one who is called. Kama huwa muwaddi, that is explained or that is cleared in the example. Aina kalmuka ya abi, where is your pen, O my father? Aina kalmuki ya ummi, where is your pen, O my mother? So basically we are going to change the zamir ka into ki. Ka is used for second person male and ki is used for second person female. Okay, so
yes,
Ms. Solomon solve the first five. Aindaka kalamun ya Muhammad.
Aindaka kalamun ya Muhammad. Aindaka, sir, what is the meaning of sir?
Do you have a pen, O Muhammad?
Do you have a pen, O Muhammad? Aindi kalamun ya Amina.
Aindaki.
Aindi ki, yes, sir.
Aindaki.
Aindaki kalamun ya Amina.
Okay.
Aina baitika ya Saidi. Where is your home or where is your house, Said?
Oh, respected sir.
Aina baiti or respected castle. Or respected
Yes, oh respected sir.
Aina baisiki. Ki? Baisiki.
Ki.
Yes, sahi. Baisu. Aina baisu ki. Yes, sahi.
Yes, sahidati.
Your house. Sahidati. Where is your house? Oh respected. Ahaza.
Okay, Miss Asia, read the next five sentences. Then Haluma will complete.
Anta Mariz Yahali. Do you have patient? Oh, Khali.
Khali mean Mamu, maternal uncle. Oh my maternal uncle. Are you sick? Oh my maternal uncle.
Aunty
Mariza.
Mariza ya
Khalati.
Khalati. Aina bintuka ya ammi. Where's your daughter? Oh uncle.
Oh
Aina
my
bintu
uncle.
Ki. Oh my uncle. Aina bintu ki ya ammi.
Ammati.
Ya ammati. Ya ammati. Alek ahun ya Hamid. Do you have a brother oh Hamid? Aluki.
Alaki.
Alaki. Uktun ya Suad.
Okay. Alaki uktun ya Suad. Correct.
Maza indika ya Aki. Do you have?
What do you have? Oh my brother.
What do you have? What do you have? Oh my brother. Maza indiki ya ukhti.
Assalamu alaikum ya abi.
Assalamu alaikum ya abi.
My brother.
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum ya abi.
Okay. Miss Aluma, from where you left, start from there.
Are you listening, sir?
Yes, yes, I am listening.
Yes. Sir, I left from
okay.
From third point. Ahaza al daftara laka ya Ali.
Daftaru
laka ya Ali. Is this your office? Ali?
Yes, is this your notebook, Ali?
Ali? Ahazi al-daftari laki ya Fatimati?
Ahaza al-daftaru laki ya Fatima.
But yeah, ahazi hi nahi aayega, ahazi hi.
Daftar is a masculine word, so we will use ahaza. Adaftaru Laki Ya Fatima. Laki is for okay. Fatima and Haza is for Daftar.
Okay. Is this your notebook, O Fatima? Min Aina Anta Ya Aki. Where is your sister? No. Min Aina Anta. Where are you from, sister?
Oh, my brother.
Min Aina Anti. Brother. Min Aina Anti. Sir, Aina Abuka Ya Khalid, where is your father, Khalid. Ainda Abu Ki, Ya Khadija, where is your father, Ya Khadija?
Oh, Khadija, okay.
Maridun, Ya Khalid. Maridun, Ya Khalid. Are you a patient, Khalid? Aanti Maridatun, Ya Khalidati. Are you a patient, Ya Khalidati?
Oh, my maternal aunt.
Aina.
Okay, Miss Faiza.
Maternal aunt.
Miss Faiza. Faiza, are you listening? Faiza, are you listening? Okay, Mr. Luma, complete. Let's come to the next page.
Okay, sir.
On the next page, we have Anis al-Fail fi kulli nal jumlal atiya. We will start from here tomorrow, okay? Page number 63 on PDF.
Okay, sir.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Today we will study from the book Durusul Lughat al-Arabiya, page number 63 on PDF. Anis al-Fail. Anis mean muannas and Anis mean make feminine. Anis mean make feminine. Anis al-Fail, make the file feminine. Fail mean the one who is doing something, the one who is doing some action. So he's saying make the file feminine fi kullin min al-jumal, in all the following sentences. So in the first example, kharaja muhammadun min al-bayti, Muhammad came out from the house. So in this, Muhammad is making some action, so we will turn it into feminine word and we change into kharajat aminatu min al-bayti. Kharajat amina, came out from the house. So kharaja is used for third person male, ghaib, third person ghaib, and kharajat is used for third person female ghaib, third person female ghaib. Okay, so Miss Luma, turn the first two sentences into feminine sentence. Okay, Miss Asia, turn the first two sentences into feminine.
Okay, sir. Zahab al mudarris ila al fasli. Professor, go toward class.
Went. It is past tense.
Went. Zahabat mudarrisa ila al fasli.
Zahabat al mudarrisa ila al fasli.
Zahabat al mudarrisa ila al fasli. Lady professor went toward class. Zahaba abi ila al mustashfa. My father went toward
to the hospital.
Zahabat ammi ila al mustashfa.
Zahabat ummi ila al mustashfa, correct.
Ummi. Okay, sir. Should I continue?
Jalasa at-talibu.
Ji,
yes, sir. Jalasa at-talibu al-fasl. Fil fasl. The student went.
Said?
No. Jalasa mean
Said. S-A-D. I think, sir.
Sat. Yes. Sorry?
Sat. S-A-T.
Sat. Student sat in the class.
The student sat in the class, correct?
Yes, sir. Jala.
जलसी सर, नो नो,
जलसत,
जला जलसत तालिबा फिल फसल, द फीमेल स्टूडेंट सैट इन द क्लास, अराजा अकी मिनल बाईती, ब्रदर माय ब्रदर केम आउट फ्रॉम द नहीं केम नहीं नहीं वेंट आउट फ्रॉम द हाउस
ओके करेक्ट
खरजाता उख्ती मिनल बाईती
डू नॉट से खरजता दिस इज रॉन्ग खरजता इज यूज्ड फॉर सेकंड पर्सन मेल हियर वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट फीमेल थर्ड पर्सन
खरजन
खराजत
खराजत ओके सर खराजत उख्ती मिनल बाईती
ओके इन सम केसेस
माय सिस्टर वेंट आउट फ्रॉम द होम
ओके इन सम केसेस वी यूज खराजता फॉर फीमेल बट वी नॉट रीड एट द मोमेंट ओके सो से खराजत
ओके सर
नाउ मिस मेनास रीड एनी टू ऑफ दीस सेंटेंसेस
read last sentence or four
yes
sentence.
last two
last two
last two
jealous of talibu fil fasli students sat in the class jealous of talibu to fil fasli female student sat in the class kharaja akhi min al bayti my brother went my brother went to home
no no came kharaj came out from the house yes.
came out from the house okay kharajat okay min al bayti my sister came out from the house
tamil ma yani look carefully what is below jalasat talibatu jalast talibatu so the main point is telling you that whenever we read it aloud we say jalasat at taliba but when we read it together we add kasra at the end it become jalastit taliba jalastit taliba but it is not a very important thing okay ignore it then ikra al jumla al atiya read the following sentences Okay, Miss Minaz, read the first two sentences.
Minal Fata.
Manil Fata. Manil Fata.
Manil Fata. Allazi Farajamin Baiti Kal Ana Huwa Ibn Amin. Fata, I know. sentence
okay miss aluma give it a try
okay sir sorry sir I can't
sir I little bit understand but I don't understand minal fatal lazi
okay,
what
is
the meaning of
this is man man mean who man mean who
cool. yeah.
al fata mean yesterday I gave you an example of al fata who is the young man man al fata
oh yes young man yes you are right sir young man oh god
yes
when you told us then we memorized yes you
from your house
From
At that moment.
Yes. Huwa ibnu ammi. He is the son of my uncle. Okay, Miss Minaz, read the second sentence.
He is the son of my uncle.
The next I read.
Yes.
Yeah.
Miss Minaz.
Go ahead.
Next one I read. Okay. Man al fatahul lati. Farajat min baitikal ana ya Muhammad who is the young lady who went out from your home
who came out
came out from your home yesterday.
From your house at now. Sorry.
At now.
Who is the young
okay.
girl who came out from your house just now? What was the moment?
Just now.
What was the exact word?
Yep. She is daughter of my auntie.
Yes. من الفتاة التي خرجت من بيتك الآن يا محمد؟ Who is the young girl who just came out from your house? Oh Muhammad, هي بنت خالتي. She is the daughter of my maternal aunt. خالتي من خالة. میری خالة. خالتي my maternal aunt. So basically the thing that he is telling you that الذي is used for masculine. الذي is used for masculine. التي is used for feminine. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Sorry, could you repeat that, sir?
التي is used for masculine.
Masculine.
التي is used for feminine.
Feminine.
Now, Miss Asia, read the third sentence.
لن الفتاة الذي على المكتب هو للمدرس لن
Liman for whom? Liman?
Liman?
Yes, for whom? Al Mifta di ki. Al Lazi, which is Al Al Maktabi on the desk. For whom
okay.
is the
on
key
table.
Which is on the desk? Huwa lil mudarrisi, it is for the teacher.
Sir, the last one, should I read?
Yes, read it.
Liman saat alladhi alal sari. For whom this watch on the table?
Yeah, on bed.
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 The bed. Hiya li zawji ukhti. This is for her husband.
No, it is sister. For the
my sister.
My.
Husband
my
of my sister.
Sister.
Husband of my sister. This is for my husband of my sister.
So this question was a little difficult for you, I think. Okay. Then we have sixth question. Akmil al Jumal al Atiya. Complete the following sentences. Be waddi by putting ismin mosul, by putting ismin mosul. Nasib by putting an appropriate ismin.
Sir, I can't hear you properly. Lot of distortion at the background.
I don't know why. I am also alone in my room. There is no one here.
Yes.
Now I can hear you. Yes, sir. Now I can hear you. Yes. When you speak loudly, then I can hear you.
Yes. So, Akmil al Jumal al Atiya, complete the following sentences. Be wadi by putting isme masool munasi, by putting an appropriate isme masool. So, allazi and allati are called isme masool. Allazi and Allati are called Ismi Masool. So we have 10 fill in the blanks. Miss Minas, complete the first 3 fill in the blanks. Miss Minas, are you listening? She is not listening. Okay, Miss Haluma. Start.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Miss Minas is listening. Miss Minaz, complete the first 3 fill in
blanks.
Okay, sir. Al Kalam, Al Lazi,
Al Kitabu,
Al
Kitabu.
Al Kitabu, okay. Al Kitabu, Alati, Alati, Al Maktabil al Mudarrisi.
Why you use Alati? Alati.
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 Why?
Sir, Alati.
Allazi. Allazi used for masculine word. Allati
yes,
used
sir.
For feminine word. Al Kitab is masculine
yes, sir.
Word.
Yes, sir. Al Kalamu. Allazi fi hakibati maksurin.
Maksurun.
Maksurun.
Yes.
Al Siyaratu. الذي خرجت من المشتفي عن للطبيب الجديد
التي التي
التي التي
اوكي مس آسيا يور تيرن
الكلب التي في الحديقة مريض
الذي dog is masculine
okay الفتي
الفتاة remember the الفتا. example
yes الفتاة التي
now start
تلك البتة
yes بتة mean duck
duck التي
yes
تحت الشجرة لبنت الفلاح
لبنت الفلاح
لبنت الفلاح what is the meaning of this sir
that duck which is under the tree is for the daughter of the farmer tilkal batta
okay falah
yes that duck which is under the tree is for the daughter of the farmer miss aluma your turn
albaytul
jadid
allati fi zalika shara lil البيت جديدي
نو no, البيت الجديد
جديد البيت جديد الذي في ذلك الشعار للوزير
yes correct
الدرس الدرس بعد الذي سوري الدرس الذي بعد حاضر درس سهلا جدا
سهلا جدا
سهلا جدا من 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 الفتا سر یہ کیا ہے من الفتا
الفتا تو نوجوان لڑکی
من الفتا تو من الفتاة من الفتاة لل
التي
التي
التي yes التي جلس جلس جلست أمام أمام المدرسة هي طالبات من ماليزيا وتلك حكيبة الذي تحت المكتبة مكتب التي سر الذي نہیں آئے گا یہاں پہ
حکیبا is a feminine word
oh yes التي تحت المكتب لکا یا خالد
تحت المكتبی تحت whenever we use تحت we add کسرہ at the end تحت المكتبی
تحت المكتبی لکا یا خالد لا هي لا صديقي محمد
لي صديقي محمد
لي صديقي محمد
yes. so why can anyone of you tell me why we use تنوين at the end of محمد
because sir you told us we have two sign of the name like یعنی کہ میں آپ بتاتی ہوں آپ نے کہا تھا ایک راؤنڈ تھا ایٹ دا اینڈ آتی ہے مردوں کے نیم میں اور ایک جو ہے وہ محمد موسٹلی جو ہے نا جیسے کہ دن آتا ہے جیسے کہ دو پیش آتی ہیں اس میں لیکن کچھ ناموں میں جو ہے وہ آتی ہیں آئی واز رائٹ سر
بالکل مردوں کے نام کے ساتھ آخر میں تنوین آتی ہے اور محمد بھی مردوں کا نام
جی
آخر میں تنوین یعنی کہ ویسے ہم دو دمہ والی تنوین لگاتے ہیں لیکن یہاں پہ ہم نے
بالکل بالکل
دو کسرہ والی تنوین لگائی ہے اس کی وجہ
سر ایک اور نیم صاحب اسی کے
نہیں
بھائی اس کی وجہ نام کا نہیں ہے جو ہر پہ جا رہے
نہیں
صدیقی یعنی کہ کسی کے اوصاف بیان کریں تب ہم تامر وہ جو آپ نے بتایا تھا وہ کلیا سیگا
نہیں
سر مسکل
نہیں
سر اس کو ظاہر کرنے کے لیے
کیا چیز ہے
محمد کا نام اسپیشل ظاہر کرنے کے لیے کہ میرے دوست محمد
نہیں مضاف اور مضاف الیہ کی وجہ سے
یہ سر لاسٹ یہی میرے ذہن میں آ رہا تھا لیکن میں بولی نہیں سر
ٹھیک ہے جی
سر ایک دفعہ آپ کلیئر کریں گے دوبارہ مضاف مضاف الیہ کو
مضاف الیہ آپ کا بیٹا اس میں جو بیٹا ہے نا وہ کیا ہے مضاف ہے اور آپ کے ہیں مضاف الیہ آپ کی گاڑی جی آپ کی گاڑی اس میں جو گاڑی ہے وہ مضاف ہے اور آپ مضاف الیہ ہیں ٹھیک ہے جی
آنر چیف سر
جی اور کچھ
جی سر میں یہ ہے کہ یہ سہل سہل کسے کہتے ہیں سر
سہلن کہتے ہیں آسان کو سہلن آسان ایزی
آسان ایزی ٹھیک ہے اور جلست
جلست
سیٹ
شی سیٹ جلست شی سیٹ
شی سیٹ اوکے سر ٹھیک ہے
وہ بیٹھی دین
او سر فی ذالک اشاریہ
لیٹ می چیک
للوزیر
وچ اوکے البیت الجدید الذی فی ذالک اشاریہ للوزیر دی نیو ہاؤس وچ از ان دیٹ street is for the minister
okay sir
then al kalimat al jadida we have new words so miss menaz read the first two words
okay bhai al amu aku aku get ban karke ja
الامو دی انکل
الامو اقول ابی انکل یا فادر
یس برادر آف دا فادر
برادر آف دا فادر الامتو اقول ابو ابی سسٹر آف دا فادر تفالو اقول
امو نو آسیا یور ٹرن آسیا یور ٹرن
اوکے
two words
al khalu uncle sir
maternal uncle
akhul am
akhul ummi
sister of uncle
brother of ummi brother of mother
oh
these are meaning of these words okay so meaning of al ummi is akhul abbi meaning of al khalu is akhul al ummi meaning of al-amma is ukhtul abbi these are meaning in arabic akhul ummi
okay.
brother of mother is called
ukhtul ummi sister of mother
yes sister of mother is called khala okay khala. now miss
khala ki husband ko kya kahenge
yes
khala ki husband
ko khal al-khal Yes, it is also for khalu. Yeah, al khal okay. is also used for the husband of khala.
Okay, and mumani?
And it is for mumani, we also use al khala. Same word.
Okay.
Same word is for,
okay.
in Urdu we have different word, in Arabic word we same. Okay, Ms. Aluma, your turn.
Okay.
Miss Aluma, are you listening?
Yes, sir.
Read the last two words.
Yes, sir. Sayyidi. Sayyidi means, sir.
Respected man. The man who is respected.
Requested madam.
Respected man and respected madam. Sayyidi means respected man. And Sayyidati, respected
Sayyidati woman. Is respected woman. Yes. Okay, sir. Mustashfa al-Viladati. Maternity home, sir.
Yes, maternity home. Or what we say. What do we call it in Urdu?
Sir, वो कहते हैं सर उनको अजीब सा नाम होता है सर.
Okay, it is a difficult name. I also don't know.
Yes, sir.
Can Miss Minaj, do you know?
Yes, sir.
मुस्तशफा विलादा को उर्दू में क्या कहते हैं? वो जहाँ पे बच्चे पैदा होते हैं.
जच्चा खाना.
मैटरनिटी होम. मैटरनिटी होम को उर्दू में क्या कहते हैं?
जच्चा खाना.
ओके, जो भी है, चलें ठीक है. ओके, ऑन द नेक्स्ट पेज वी हैव अ न्यू लेसन. इंशाल्लाह वी विल स्टार्ट इट टुमारो. बट इन नेक्स्ट टुमारो वी विल स्टार्ट न्यू बुक.